In fact, the first advisory of Ministry of Ayush was issued in January 2020, and it was translated in 8 foreign languages and disseminated throughout the world through Indian embassies. And Ministry of Ayush is revising these advisories, guidelines, home care guidelines from time to time. The current understanding of COVID-19 indicates that a good immune system is very much necessary for prevention as well as safeguard against disease progressions. Based on clinical, preclinical, and epidemiological studies, Ayush medicine has been recommended for prophylaxis as well as management. In fact, these medicines were included in the National Clinical Management Protocol for Ayurveda and Yoga. In the current Omicron scenario, we have issued revised guidelines and advisory related to Ministry of Ayush. First is that intervention for COVID-19 prophylaxis. These are having 4 medicines. First is Ayu Raksha Kit. This contains Chyawanprash, Shamshmani Vati, Anutel, and Ayush Kwath. I would like to mention that during the first wave of COVID, this Ayu Raksha Kit was distributed among 19,000 Delhi police personnel, and it was found to be very effective. Either it prevented them from getting infected, or if they were infected, the disease didn't degenerate into severity. And this was found to be very, very effective. It was carried out in a research mode, and a paper was published in the peer-reviewed journal on the Ayush intervention in Delhi police personnel. Then second, this one is Guruchi Ganvati. The dosage we have also prescribed how it can be taken for prophylaxis purpose. Then Ashwagandha tablet, this 500 mg twice a day we have to take. And then intervention for COVID-19 management, any one of these, Ayush 64, it is a polyherbal formulation. We have prescribed 2 tablets of 500 mg twice a day and 2 tablets of 500 mg thrice a day in mid to moderate cases. Then Kavasur Kudinur, this is a Siddha medicine, and it is found to be very effective in controlling COVID-19 infection. And these medicines, as it mentioned in the slide, that this is included in the National Clinical Management Protocol based on Ayurveda and Yoga for management of COVID-19 and guidelines for respective Ayush practitioners for COVID-19 patients in home isolation issued by Ministry of Ayush. In fact, we find that during the current Omicron scenario, many patients are in the home isolation. So Ministry of Ayush is promoting kadha, anutel, and such home remedies for management of COVID-19 during the current crisis. Then other Ayush intervention for COVID-19 prophylaxis is homeopathic medicine, arsenic album, 30C. These doses are 4 globules of size 30 once a day in the morning, preferably empty stomach. Then one Yunani intervention is there, Khamira Maravid, 5 grams once a day for 15 days. This is the details of Ayu Raksha Kit. This contains Ayush Kwath, which is made from 4 parts of Tulsi, 2 parts of Dalchini, and dry ginger, and 1 part of Kali Mirch. Then it can be taken with jaggery, or it can be taken with Munakka also. Then second item is Shamshmani Bati. This is comprises of Guduchi, Giloy. This is immunomodulator, antiviral, antipyretic, 2 tablets twice a day. Chyawanprash, it is general health tonic, and intuitive antioxidant and respiratory immunobooster. Then Adutel, this is nasal distillation. This creates a layer around the mucous membrane, and around 80% virus is trapped in the nasal passage. It doesn't go inside. It has been found to be very effective, and we have carried out research, scientific research on its impact, and it has been proved to be very, very effective in the management of COVID-19. Then this is Ayush 64. It is a polyherbal formulation. It is an Ayurvedic research-based formulation which was developed by our Central Council of Research in Ayurvedic Sciences, Ministry of Ayush. and studied for repurposing it in the management of COVID-19 by AYUSH CSIR collaborative study. During this COVID period last time, we have carried out 7 clinical studies, and we found that it is very effective in the management of COVID-19. That this includes aqueous extract of Saptaparna, aqueous bark extract, Katuki, aqueous rhizome extract, Kiratikatka, and aqueous extract of the whole plant and powder of Kuberaksha. In asymptomatic COVID-19 patients, 2 tablets twice a day with warm water 1 hour after food for 20 days, and mild to moderate COVID-19 patient, 2 tablets thrice a day with warm water 1 hour after food for 20 days. Research studies have shown that IU64, if given with standard care or standalone, it helps in faster recovery, help patients from going to severe form of disease, and thus reduces chances of hospitalization. In fact, we are having All India Institute of Ayurvedic Sciences here in Delhi, and there in COVID ward, we have given all the medicine in standalone method also, and we find that the recovery is quite faster in the patients. Then next is Kaba Surkudini. It is a Siddha medicine. This is 75 ml, 5 gram powder boiled in 150 ml water and reduced to 75 ml twice a day. So this has been found to be very effective in the management of COVID. I would also like to inform that a coordination committee under Honorable Health Minister and Honorable Ayush Minister has been set up, which is regularly monitoring the intervention for the management of COVID-19. And under their guidance, we are working for the effective implementation of AYUSH intervention for the management of COVID-19. Thank you.